last time you fish over the limit. You are under arrest. You realize I'm going to have to confiscate that. I carry a standard 38 caliber Smith & Wesson service revolver. Without a local license, I am not permitted to use it, and that is why it's empty.
Pemmican. Now, if you're still hungry when you finish it, drink water. It expands in your stomach.
He's very nice. So polite.
He's Canadian, Mom.
Oh, I thought he was sick or something.
Very nice to meet you. Maybe next time you can bring your girlfriend.
Oh, I'm afraid I don't.
Oh, really?
Come on! It only takes an extra second to be courteous after you.
Is a deaf wolf in my back seat?
Yes. 2 years ago, he jumped off an ice floe into Prince Rupert Sound and pulled me out. And his eardrums burst from the cold.
Really? I didn't know wolves saved lives.
Well, he doesn't always. I mean, he'll save you if he sees you.
Oh, great.
When I graduated from the academy, my father gave me one piece of advice. He said, always... No. He said, never... Well, actually, he gave me two pieces of advice. I forgot the other one, but the important one is, never chase a man over a cliff.
That's supposed to mean something in Canadian, isn't it?
This way.
What are you doing? Put that down. You don't know where that's been. Oh, no. That is disgusting. Put that down. Don't do that. God, that is disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Can I take you anywhere? And what was with the mud? You put mud in your mouth.
Ray, she was looking out the window. And I simply made her believe that I'd found something.
You made her believe that you were a mud eater. I can't believe I'm sitting in the same car with you.